Judiciary has carried out transfers and deployments within the rank of registrars and magistrates.
While releasing the new transfers and deployments within the rank of registrars and magistrates, the public relations officer in the judiciary, Harali Kagolo Muhirwa, cautioned them against corruption.
For holding a judicial office, must observe the rules of the country, must adhere to the judicial code of conduct. If any judicial officer works outside the laws of the country and the judicial code of conduct, such a judicial officer will be dismissed from service. And of course, if it is a criminal act, he will end up in prison.
20 registrars, 12 assistant registrars have been deployed, while 8 judges have been appointed to different high courts countrywide.
Linda Asa Funtenji, who has been a registrar high court, will now act as chief registrar on acting basis. Segirinya, who had earlier been posted to Court of Appeal, will go back and take charge of Supreme Court. Elias Kisauz, that one you know him very well, we now move to planning and development and continue as public relations officer of the judiciary.
However, several magistrates have been relieved of their judicial duties.
Have been relieved of their judicial duties. Number one, Omado Nyanga, formerly chief magistrate, Rukunjiri, has been dismissed from service for misconduct. Number two, Cheptuke Kai David, formerly magistrate grade 1 Kisoro, has been dismissed from service upon conviction for corruption. Number three, Okwiti Odutu, formerly magistrate grade 2 in Jinja, has been dismissed from service upon conviction for corruption.
2 officers have been retired in public interest for breaching the judicial code of conduct. The judiciary public relations officer, Harali Kagolo Muhirwa, revealed the changes during a press briefing at Buganda Road Court.